Good morning, students. In this session, I am going to discuss with you the states located in the northern mountains. Earlier, we discussed the northern mountains. Now, I am going to discuss with you the states located here. Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir is also considered to be heaven on the earth due to its mesmerizing natural beauty. That includes rivers, mountains, forests, and gardens. You can see the location of Jammu and Kashmir in the map of India. It is the northernmost state in India. Students, do you know that Jammu and Kashmir has two capitals? Yes, Srinagar is the capital during summer season and Jammu is the capital during winter season. Now we are going to talk about the climate of Jammu and Kashmir. Climate of Jammu and Kashmir is influenced mainly by the position and altitude. A moderate climate we can see in the Jammu and Kashmir, while Ladakh is extremely cold throughout the year, and Ladakh is also known as the cold desert of India. The state is rich in flora and fauna. The flora of Jammu and Kashmir is diverse due to its unique location and climatic conditions. The saffron flower, tulip flowers we can see spread in the whole valley, and chinar trees hold a special place in Kashmiri civilization. Apart from this, walnut, willow, almond, cedar add to the rich flora of Kashmir. Important wildlife species of Jammu and Kashmir are musk deer, spotted deer, barking deer, snow leopard, black bear, Tibetan antelope, brown bear, wild yak, etc. People of Jammu and Kashmir are divided unequally between Jammus, Kashmiris and Ladakhis. The people in the parts don't only live differently, but also speak different languages, worship different gods. The ethnic groups living in Jammu and Kashmir state includes Dogras, Paharis, and Ladakhis. The charm and warmth of the people of Jammu and Kashmir has made it a true paradise on the earth that attracts people from all over the world. Now, moving ahead, we are going to talk about cuisine of Jammu and Kashmir. The cuisine of Jammu and Kashmir is very rich. One of famous meals of Kashmir is the wazwan. The dessert is usually firni and kahwa. Kahwa is the green tea flavored with saffron, cardamom and almonds. Jammu and Kashmir is also very famous for to grow some kind of dry fruits like walnut, almonds, etc. The economy of Jammu and Kashmir predominantly dependent on agriculture and related activities. Like horticulture played a vital role in the economic development of the state. So what do you mean by horticulture? Horticulture is a process of preserving fruits and vegetables for the future use. Production of apples, apricots, cherries, maize, saffron, wheat, bajra, pulses like rajma, etc. are the major economic products of Jammu and Kashmir. Jammu and Kashmir, with its hilly terrain and swift flowing rivers, offers great scope for adventurous sports such as ice skating, ice hockey, water skiing, paragliding, and river rafting. So students, in this session we discussed about Jammu and Kashmir. Hope you enjoyed the session. In the next session, we